Hey guys, Raytastic, and today I have two zits right here on my face. Like, fuck that. You see that? My god. Look, like right here. Right here, damn. That sucks. But anyways, today I'm gonna react to, some of the music videos that, I parodied. So, I wanna tell you guys what I did and, like, what I copied from that. I think you guys know, but I wanna react to it anyway. So, yeah, here we go. Alright, we'll start with the first video that I parodied. Katy Perry, I Kissed a Girl. And oh, look at you, Katy Perry. Ooh. Come on. Look at her. Oh yeah. That's when she made her songs very sexual. Alright, so let's watch it. Alright.
Right now, get 49% off menu price pizzas for carryout from 4 to 9. Order online with Domino's Car Side Delivery.
Hey! Hi!
Okay. There you go.
This was never the way I planned. Not my intention.
Okay, so first of all, I did not watch the original video at first before I did mine, but I actually like that because this music video was kind of boring. I don't know, it's just Katy Perry laying on a bed. But I mean, if I did watch the music video, I would have obviously copied this, but I actually do like the way I did it. So yeah, I just want to let you guys know that. And of course, I copied some of the lyrics, but I changed most of them, but as you can totally see, when she said brave drink in hand, like, she said brave drink in hand, and I said Powerade in hand. And, yeah. Like, what other lyrics did I change, actually? I don't know, we'll just keep listening. Oh, and also, I have noticed when I sing the songs, I always miss, like some lyrics that are supposed to be in the song. As you can, she said, "Hope my boyfriend don't mind it." So, in my version, I didn't add, like, anything like that. I just said, "I kissed a boy, and I loved it." Oh, and also, it's funny because in my video, of course, I try to make it sound gay, but it's funny because the original video, this video and song is about being gay as a girl, like girls being gay. So, yeah, obviously my video is about being gay, about boys being gay. So, yeah, that was a funny thing to put out there. Yeah.
Just human nature. It's not what good girls do.
Oh, and obviously, and when I do my parody songs, I don't sing the whole song, I just sing the beginning part. So, obviously, like, this part of the song I didn't sing, so. Yeah. So I guess we can move on now. Alright, next is Taylor Swift Willow. Now, one thing before I watch this video, you're probably wondering, for a Taylor Swift video, because usually when I do Taylor Swift videos, I always try to make her, like, look like Satan, like I always do that. But on the Willow parody, like, Taylor Swift wasn't, like, in the parody at all. Like, she wasn't in the video at all. Instead, it was about, having sex and dildo trees and all that. The reasoning for that is, I wanted to do a Taylor Swift live action video, music video, but I didn't have a Taylor Swift, so I didn't really know what to do, so I decided, okay, you know, I guess Taylor Swift won't be in this video. And that's also the reason why I didn't add it to the Taylor Swift Toy for Real videos playlist, because obviously Taylor Swift wasn't in it. It was just Jorgy, like me. So, yeah, let's watch a video. Okay, so on my video, so on the original video, she, like, goes into, sets that inside a piano. And I wanted to try to do that too, but obviously, I'm not that, obviously I don't got the right thing to do that, or I can't do that. Anyways, what I did was I just got up and just licked the piano like that. So that's why I did, so yeah.
I'm like the water when your ship rolled in that night.
And, again, I copied, and again, I tried to a little bit copy the lyrics of, so my version was, I'm like the cum that comes straight out of your dick. And on this, I mean, on the original one, Taylor Swift goes out of a tent. I'm like inside a tent, like, I try it. Oh, and also, and on the original video, Taylor Swift is in a Mario land. Or no, like a land like off of the Jungle Book or so whatever. But in my video, Jorgie's like in like a sex world with dildo trees and use condoms all over the ground. So yeah.
Rough on the surface, but you cut through like a knife. If it wasn't,
ooh, look at those feet. Taylor Swift has such sexy feet.
Look on your face, lost in your current like a priceless wine.
Okay. I wanted to do a water scene, but I did not know how that was gonna work for me. So, I didn't. So instead, I just, you know, obviously I just did where Taylor Swift's looking on the ground, or Jorgie is looking on the ground. But instead, he just went rubbing his hand on the used condom, so yeah.
The more that you say, the less I know. Whatever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand, make my plans, that's my man. Life was a willow and it bent right to you.
Oh, and I did do a scene where Jory jumps out to use condoms, but I guess I forgot to add that in. But I did record a scene like that. I guess I forgot to add that in. I guess it's really that. Like I did it, but I didn't add it in the video. Yeah, I don't know.
I'll show you something.
Okay, on this scene, right here, do you see how there's snow everywhere? Well, if you're wondering why Jorgie was dancing like in like a snowy area, it's because there's snow all the way, like all the, like, because there's snow like falling down in this scene of the video, so that's what I wanted to do. And I'm sorry if the video was not that good, by the way. I don't really think it turned out good. But, you know, that's okay. Okay, next video. Okay, you belong with me. Okay. Alright, one. Alright, okay, so one thing I want to mention, so obviously the You Belong to Me parody, actually my YouTube channel got deleted, the You Belong to Me parody video was deleted, but I think I got it back, so yeah. But on the video, obviously the video is about Joe Biden, the song is about Joe Biden, the parody version is, but I could not get an actual Joe Biden, so I literally tried to make it. So instead, I just made it seem like Taylor Swift was thinking about Joe Biden. And obviously, there was a scene where she was thinking about him. So, yeah. Yeah, same thing with the note card. I just randomly laid out the note cards in front of me. Oh yeah, but holy shit, there's actually a lot more names written on there. Let me mention a shirt too, actually. Hold on a second. Okay, so yeah, and the t-shirt, Taylor Swift has a bunch of names on it, so I did the same thing. I just got Razgul, Bart Baker, if any of you guys knew that was Bart Baker, Satan, Colton, you guys are going to figure out who that is. Selena Gomez, Death, and Abigail. Now, if you guys figure out who Abigail is, if you guys are a Taylor Swift fan, you should figure out who Abigail is, okay? I forgot who this name is. I like you guys to figure it out. I'll have you guys figure it out, okay? I don't think I ever said this. Maybe I did. Maybe I did. So, I'll give you guys 10 seconds to figure it out. In this little video, then I'll tell you who the name is. I know, start over. Okay, I'll give you guys 10 seconds in the comic section. So pause the video right now. Pause the video right now and go in the comment section and type what you think the name is, okay? Like who the name is. And I'll give you 10 seconds to do that, okay? And then after the 10 seconds, come back to this video. Alright, so you guys probably should have done that by now. Anyways, I'll tell you. So this name is my name. This is my name. My first name is Colton. That's my name. I'm not sure if most of you guys knew that. So yeah, that's my name. That was a secret. Okay? Anyway, yeah, this is a shirt. This is actually a shirt I made in school, actually. In art class, actually. As you can see, I put on drummer symbol. That was the art project. Well, it's probably about the end of there. So yeah, that's my Taylor Swift shirt. Anyway, let's resume the video. Okay, I wanted to, like, do you know how Taylor Swift like changes her outfits in that very moment? I want to do that too, like put like weird outfits on and even have a Satan face on. I did at the end of the video, but I want to put like different outfits on, like creepy outfits. But you know, whatever. So. Okay, let me talk about this scene. People might be confused by this scene, my parody video. This scene, I had, I had Jorgen and Taylor talk to each other. And, yeah, that's what happened. I didn't have Joe Biden, so I made it look like Jorgen and Taylor were just talking about Joe Biden. And also, for this scene, I did have another scene where Taylor was laying on the couch going, ugh. like rubbing her vagina together like that. But I did that, but again, I forgot to add it in the freaking video. I forgot to add it in. So that sucks. No, I think that's good enough. Let's go to the next video. Alright, Out of the Woods parody. Alright, so first of all, on the original video, the words say she lost him. And mine, it says she is the devil, because she is the devil. And obviously, here's the beach scene. I parodied this one. So, yep, on my video, there's a beach. But obviously, I don't have a special effect like that. This quality is freaking... It's like 360. There we go, that should be better. But yeah, so on mine, you know, it was just like, she was just standing at the beach and she made a creepy face like that on mine. But obviously I couldn't like do that. Also the yeah, my version went So I made it towards the end, but it sounded like he was choking, so yeah. I also made a joke while he was choking on that, yeah. Oh, sexy foot cam. Oh, look at that wolf. Okay, okay, hold on a second. There's another thing I want to mention. Okay, the woods I went to film this video, to film them on my parody video, the woods I went to was so fucking annoying to film at. Like, I went to, like a little woods, and there was freaking tree branches, like, everywhere, like, on the ground and stuff. So I could literally only record like 3 scenes in that little woods. It was so annoying. So I went to a different area to do it. That was also a hard thing to do. I couldn't do that. So obviously I just made a slow motion of where Reagan was there running away from Taylor Swift. So yeah. Alright, hold on a second. I also made a joke about how Taylor was freezing cold in like the snow scene, and she was also naked in that scene too. I mean on my parody video she was naked. So yeah, that was funny. December. I also made a joke of how Taylor wasn't wearing any shoes. Yeah, of how she was just barefoot, just in the snow. Yeah. It's all back together. Ooh, your neck was hanging from my neck. The night we couldn't quite forget. When we decided to move the furniture so we could dance. Baby, like we stood a chance. Two paper airplanes flying. Okay, so I made a brief part where she went underwater, and that scene was the hardest one because I drove to Davis Creek Lake. The water was freezing cold, jeez. Like, it took me literally like 5 minutes to put my head underwater. And I have breathing conditions. I have anxiety all the time. It's very weird, but when I put my head back up, I could not breathe because of my anxiety, most likely. But, yeah, it was freezing cold. It just took me 5 minutes to put my head underwater. Jeez. look at her hand. Okay. So in that scene where Tara said was going, where she was face up on the camera like this, hey guys, what's up? But yeah, on that scene, I wanted to get like muddy, like she was, because obviously on the scene she was all muddy. I wanted to get muddy too, but I usually cannot do that in actual woods, and I did not want to get my green screen all muddy, so I just didn't do that. So yeah. Oh, I was actually gonna have a lyric like that. When she said the monsters turned out to be just trees, I was originally gonna have a lyric saying, "The monster turned out to be just me," but obviously I did not get that far into the song. So yeah. Next video. All right, Tears of Lover. Oh, okay, I got a lot of Tears of one. Okay, so. On the beginning of my parody video, if you guys didn't know what the beginning of the video was, with the guy holding the limit configuration of a Hellraiser. But yeah, the beginning of the video where he's holding the puzzle block, that was actually off of the Hellraiser Origins trailer. That is a movie that never got made, sadly. I would love to see that movie, but sadly it never got made. But that was a trailer of it, and I thought that scene was perfect. I actually used a lot of scenes from the Hellraiser Origins trailer, and at the end of the video, my parody video, obviously, there was Pinhead there saying, welcome to hell. But anyways, yeah. So yeah, but because like on the beginning of this video, the Tarasov's black son. No, I don't mean to be racist. It's just she's a white woman. And I mean, I know she's dating a black guy in this video, but it's kind of weird that she got the black son then. But I'm sorry. I don't mean to be racist when I say that. It's just Tarasov is really white. But yeah. Christmas lights up till January. Hold on, so on this song, like this is probably the sweetest Taylor Swift song ever, and sweetest music video ever. So I literally wanted to make it as disturbing as possible. This video, yeah.
This is our place. We made the rules. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way.
I was gonna make one of my scenes upside down like that, but I guess I never got done, whatever.
Have I known you 20 seconds, 20 years? Can I go?
Oh, to replace that scene, I was gonna do a shower scene. I did that, but I never got that one finished, I guess. I don't know. Okay, so I'm sorry if I included this in the song, but there was a scene where Taylor Swift was talking about drowning babies. Like don't get that wrong. Don't take that wrong. It's just that was supposed to include how evil Taylor Swift is and how Taylor Swift would do that. I mean, she might have done that. She could do that. She probably does do that. Taylor Swift probably did drown babies. She had to drown at least two babies in her life. At least some babies. Because she's evil like that, okay? She's Satan. She's Lucifer. Okay?
We could let our friends crash in the living room.
our place. We made the call. And I'm highly suspicious that everyone who sees you wants you. I've left you 3 summers now, honey, but I want them all.
Satan. Okay. Fuck him. Okay. I think that's all. So hope you guys enjoy this video. I got a fucking zit on my face. God damn it. Anyways, yeah. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Fuck him. I hope you guys enjoy this video. And, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.